soul, but I don't find it, no. It's a dirt road free-for-all. Some old boys saying they're outlaws. They dress the part and they talk the talk. You know they've been taught to walk the walk. These boys think they're tough, they've been robbing banks, 'cause they name drop Johnny Cash and they name drop poor old Hank. Hey, pretty boy in the baseball hat, you couldn't hit country with a baseball bat. Country ain't just about where you're at, it's about being true to what's inside of you. Say you're an outlaw with the perfect moves that you got from the record label's image group. Sing another man's song. Nashville 62, the formula had proven true. They didn't let nothing new through. When Waylon came to town and didn't like his original sound, they tried hard to keep him down. They tried hard to starve him out, but he kept playing shows, pressing on, chipping away song by song. After years and years of struggling strong, got his chance and he took it to number one. But this time in 74, with his band in the back and four on the floor, that one record busted down the door, and the record labels had the control. No more than in 76 came the Outlaws record, sold the first million in country music ever. Those old boys with long hair and braids stayed true to the sound and freed the slaves. Suits got back their grip. They took the outlaw concept, they repackaged it, and there's a million old Waylon fans singing, don't y'all think this outlaw bit has gotten way out of hand. Hey, pretty boy in your cowboy hat, you couldn't hit country with a baseball bat. Country ain't just about where you're at, it's about being true to what's inside of you. You're an outlaw with your perfect boots that you got from your record label in this group. Sing another man's song with a big drum loop. Listen, son, you ain't got a clue. Can't buy true. Tell you what they should do. They should outlaw you. Should outlaw. The baseball bat. Country ain't just about where you're at, it's about being true.